Woo! I was just thinking to myself, would I rather one of these or an automatic RS3? And I tell you what, if I wasn't an RS3, I'd be missing the manual. He wants to go. This is it. He's holding the revs up. He's good to go. He got the launch on me. I fucked up that launch so bad. But his car's a good half a second quicker than mine. Oof. Wait, by the way, ThreadCar might just be coming back, and it might even be something coming out this week. Yes!
For my people in the front, in the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, loving the mix. My people in the front, all covered in spit. Batters in the box, suffered a pitch. Hilltop hoods, all up in this bitch. And we're the punk leaders, punks you can't beat us. We bump and pump meters, we drunk you chumps need us. So jump with us, down the front ibis.
If it's your flavor,
come get drunk with us.
Rightio, it's me, a Swift, and a Kia. Got a good start. Oh, there's a Mazda coming up on me.